Hey everyone, Dr. Nadia Rizzo here, naturopathic doctor, and I'm coming to you live from my new clinic room at Banwell Pharmacy. So today's tip is what to do if you want someone to do what you are doing. And I really think this is relatable if you are especially a parent and you're trying to get your kids to do something that you want them to do. And my tip for you is this: simply do whatever it is that you want them to be doing around them without pressure. So for example, if you want them to be drinking a green juice every day, you're gonna be drinking a green juice every day, and you're not gonna force it in their face, and you're not gonna say, drink this, it's healthy, like a nagging mama. We're just gonna do it around them. And naturally they will come around and they're gonna wanna do what we're doing because they're going to be seeing it every day and they're gonna be familiar with it. What we grow up with and what we learn and are comfortable with and what we are familiar with ends up giving us a sense of comfort, and it becomes something that we naturally gravitate towards. So this is what I did with my own son without even having the intention. Like, I just drink green juice anyway, and he just wants to do it because mama's doing it. And if you are trying to introduce a juice or something to a child, adding apple in it, like if you're gonna do like a beet apple or like a kale apple, like the apple is a little bit sweet, so that can help be more palatable. But you can apply this in any area of your life, not just with kids. Anything you want them to be doing, this is your number one tip. Simply do it around them without forcing it on them. And naturally they will start to gravitate towards that activity as well. So thank you for joining me for Quick Tip Tuesday, and I want to hear what it is you are trying to get your loved ones to jump on the bandwagon with. Leave me a comment, send me a message. I love hearing from all of you. And until next time, my name is Dr. Nadia Rizzo, naturopathic doctor from Banwell Pharmacy, and this is Health Made Simple.